How's it going, guys? My name is ThePokeKid. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be continuing on with our Pokemon Crystal Clear Let's Play. We are in episode 2 now. We just beat Blue in the last episode. I know that sounds weird. If you haven't seen the first episode, go check it out. If you do enjoy this video, however, please leave a like, comment down below what you thought, and subscribe to the channel if you are new. And let's keep going with Crystal Clear, shall we? So we're just in Blue's gym at the moment. We're just running around. Oh, Pokemon League. Okay. Hello, this is the official Pokemon League office. Congratulations, PokeKid. Oh, what do we do? You've completed your very first gym challenge. You're now on your way to the Pokemon League. We've updated your account to reflect your new badge. We'll call you to update you every time you complete a gym challenge. You'll find that having more badges will expand your selection at any local Pokemon. Woo! You currently have one badge.
Yes.
Kanto trainers can visit one of Professor Oak's aides on Route 10 for a flashy gift. Johto trainers may want to visit the famed Sprout Tower. Training tips. The best way to train is to go to the gym and challenge a gym by examining the statues near the entrance. Thank you and have a good day. Alright, so we've got our first gym badge. Can I run? Thank you. Suppose it's time to go heal our Pokemon and go up through Viridian Forest, eh? Let's go. Let's go, boys! Yeah. Now, also, I know there was some issues with the first episode. Thought I'd say this now, while we're still early on in the video. There was a lot of issues with the last episode, and it uploaded weirdly in 240p in the middle of the screen. I don't know why. I'm recording in 1080p. I don't know why it went down to 240p. I checked the video before I uploaded it. Like, I didn't obviously edit much at all. But I checked the video, and it worked perfectly fine. It was just YouTube, I think, stuffed it up. But hopefully we get it all sorted for this episode. Ooh. I'm only training one Pokemon. Okay. Yeah, it's the cold. Alright, what do you got? A Pidgey? Rat. Same thing. Level 7? Oof. Getting big. Getting big boy now. I wonder. Wait. Does Pikachu learn double Pikachu's? I don't actually know, because I don't know what the movesets are, whether they're Gen 7 or Gen 6 or Gen 5 or what. Or Let's Go. I mean, Brock's next gym. It's pretty opposite. I can't do much with an electric type against his team. I think we might go into Diglett's cave. We can go in there. Ooh. That might be a shout. Is there an item here? Ooh. That is a wild Pokemon.
Caterpie!
We catch it. You know what? Yeah, we catch it. I keep forgetting that our muscles. Oh dear. I don't know why I paralyzed it. Oh, yeah. Oh, forgot to be up there. That's why I paralyzed it. Okay, so I think I'm gonna nickname this after the Caterpie in the Pokemon Adventures manga. Yellow named her Caterpie Kitty. Oh my god, this Caterpie has amazing DPs. Admittedly, it's got 4 in HP, but it's got 13, 14 and everything else. Jeez. Alright. Endo. Probably should have done that. Oops. Oh, there's going to be a boo-boo. Oh, there's a trainer. I didn't know you were a trainer.
Guess what? Pikachu can be found here.
Well, guess what? I don't need to find Pikachu. I already have one.
Ooh.
Damn it. That's Lucy wants the battle. Okay. Well, you sent out a Pikachu. And why are you talking about Pikachu being found here? I don't care if you've got a Pikachu, because I've got a better Pikachu. Jerry, use Bide. I never thought I'd use Bide in my life, but here I am. God damn it. Can't you just attack? Well, that's hope. Oh, you poo head. Yes, do 4 damage, Jerry. Should've just Thunder Shocked, eh? Yes, Jerry. Crit. No, that's not even a crit. Ooh. Nice, Jerry. Level 11. Woo! Yes, quick attack. Right, we can actually hit Brock's Pokemon with something other than Bide. Because you never know, we might, you know, get yeeted before we could use Bide. I didn't even look at what she's sending in. Neither in female, okay, that's perfectly manageable. Okay. Woo! One shot! Let's go! 88 EXP points, last Lucy was defeated. I searched for hours, you know. Pikachu's the cutest Pokemon. Raichu is pretty great too, though. Okay, now I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna go heal up Jerry, because I don't even think I have any paralyzed heals. Wait. No, I've just got potions and an antidote. Oh, this is like one of my favorite parts of this game. Just the quick, like, so much convenience stuff. Like, ooh, it's amazing. And the running shoes aspect, oh, this makes this game so much better. What is it? It's a Pidgey! Jerry, use Thunder Shock. Yeet! Okay, let's keep going through Viridian Forest then, eh? What? Where did what? Where are the trainers? Oh, hello.
I'm searching for weird bugs.
Okay. You do that, kiddo. I just got a glimpse of my hair and it's mad. Oh, it's a Spinarak. Dang, I should have caught that Pidgey. Yeah. Woo! Yes, Jerry. Venonat. Alright. Yeah, let's go. It should be a one-shot. Yes, come on, let's go. I'm level 12, let's go. 32 HP. Oh, such power. Great power. Great Scott. We got a Pokeball, sweet. Is there a train RPL? I think there's not. Okay. Is that a SUDOWOODO up there? Hold up. Okay, go away, Metapod. I've got a SUDOWOODO to find. I'm gonna kill you anyway, so I can get that XP. Was it gonna be 3-shot? No, 1-shot. Oh, great. Thank you. Okay. is there just this dude? What are you doing? Huh? Who are you? Let's see. People call me Neth. I'm here training my Magikarp. That's, well. You know what? I got an idea. How about a battle? Good luck. Cheers, bro. What are we sending a spirit? That's not me. What level is it? 9. New highest level Pokemon we battled against. Oh no, it's not. It's equal with Squirtle from Blue. Woo! One shot! Let's go! 111 XP for Jerry. Next better use Magikarp. Magikarp! Alright, kitty. Let's go. You got this. It should only know Splash. It's level 10. But we need the divine intervention here. Why is that, dude? Tackle. What? What the hell? He knows Dragon Rage. Oh no. Jerry, you got a one shot. Uh oh. Come on, Jerry. One shot. Yes, come on. Whoa, that was so unexpected. This loss is too much to bear. I've got $1,000. Sweet. I struggled my way here, but you pulled it off. I'll hear you. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, bro. Pokemon ready for more. Oh, since you beat me somehow, it's dangerous to go alone. Take these. Ooh, 5 friend balls. Ha, see what I did there? Of course you did. Oh my god, that's not a... I don't feel comfortable now. Okay, let's go. Yeah, what the hell? It's a SUDOWOODO in Viridian Forest. Okay, I need the squirt bottle for it, I guess. Alright, where are you gonna be? Oh, weirdo. Jerry. Okay. Yeah, look, I'm just using Jerry over the top. I know, but I just sort of want to get through Viridian Forest. Get a Diglett. Or something out of Diglett's cave, hopefully, if I can go there. Oh, hello. There's a train here. Why not? Girls like bug Pokemon. Because they think bugs are icky because they're slimy and yucky and hairy, and some are scary, apparently. Jerry used Thundershock. Yeet. One shot. Yeah. Alright. Nearly level 13. Okay, let's go get this item. Oh. Repel. That's gonna come in handy if I need to, you know, yeet my way through here. I'm leaving the bay. This is gonna be our last wild Pokemon here. It's a Metapod. Level 7, to be fair, so it's legal. I might catch this so I don't have to train up Kitty, isn't it? Or not? Okay. I'll just kill it instead. Alright, kiddo. My bug Pokemon attack. Prepare to lose. Well, nah, I'm not gonna prepare to lose. Because I'm gonna yeet you off the face of the cliff. I yeet you off the face of the cliff? What? Oh, my God. Off the face of the earth with your level 7 Weedle. Jerry used Thundershock. Most of this video so far is Jerry using Thundershock. Oops. Level 13, sweet. Double kick. No. Caterpie. Alright then, Robbie. Yeet! Yes! Sweet. Alright. We made it through Viridian Forest! Yay! Woo, look at this! In the big wide world. Oh, Pewter City, let's go heal that Pergamon. Alright, let's go back down here. Have a look at Diglett's cave. Wait, what's this lady doing? You're a trainer! I'll teach you how to battle. Oh god, it's a teacher! Oh no! I'm not at school! You can't tell me what to do! Thumbshot, boy! Yeet! I pray to god that Diglett's Cave's Pokemon are not like level, you know, normal levels, like 20. Wait! We can go straight to Vermilion after this. Ooh. You know what? I'll hopefully beat Brock in this episode. If not, then, wow, poo. But if I beat Brock in this episode, I'll leave a comment question asking whether you guys want me to either go to Misty and complete the story as if it was normal, or just go completely off on my own tangent and what I want to do. Dugtrio? Please don't be a high level. 16? Oh my god! Jerry's only 13! Come on, Jerry-do. Come on, Jerry. Oh my god. Magnitude! Oh, shivers, that's gonna one-shot. Oh my god. Alright. That was a crit. Oh no. This is not ending well. No! Why has this happened already? Why did it have to be such a high level? I forgot about the Master Ball. It's like, damn. God dang it. I forgot about the Master Balls again. Yeah. We stitched our way to getting a Dugtrio. Okay. What are we gonna name it? I don't know. Nah, wait. This is gonna be like, some people are gonna be a little annoyed at this, I think, because, you know, there's actually an excavator Pokemon in Excadrill, but I'm not fussed. I don't care. We got ourselves a Dugtrio now. We got a ground Pokemon. We good. Alright, let's go through here. What's down here? Isn't there like an HM dude that gives us Flash? Hey, man. You're the first visitor I've had in a long time. I'm super happy. Let me give you a little present. Oh, we got a nugget. That's 5k. Sweet. That's a nugget. I can't give you any nuggets of wisdom, so that'll have to do. I'm not fast, dude. I've got... How much money have I got? 3,500. Alright, that's just tripled. Alright, let's jump these ledges and go down here. Let's have a look. Hey, man. Hello there. I work as Professor Oak's aide. I spend my time in the field. However, Professor Oak never sends us out with without equipping us with handy tools to pass on to any trainers that find us. If you had a few more badges, I could give you a very useful HM. We have a while, so please come back later. Oh. So you give you like water. There's a trainer. Oh crap. Alright, kitty, you're up. what's he gonna use? Mankey. Oh no. Alright, kitty, you got this. Tackle! It's gonna one-shot with Scratch. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. Yes, kitty! Yeet! Okay. Now I'm sad. Kitty's dead. Alright, Excavator. Let's do this. You have 41 HP and you're a fully evolved Pokemon. Oh, I cannot believe that. Alright, sweet. We bet the Mankey and Excavator got some XP. Youngster Bernie was defeated. I'm trashed! You mean you're trash? Oh, we get a dire hit. Those other items better be some good items, otherwise I've come all the way down here to get a freaking dire hit. Elixir's alright. Okay, what do we got here? Pissing Kurubri. I love me a little Pissing Kurubri. What's this item? You want a nugget? Max potion.
Okay. Oh, let's go back up to... Not into this dude's house again. He comes straight forward, dude. That's creepy. Alright. Let's go. I was gonna say, if it was level 7, I'd have to train it up. But it's level 16 and it's evolved. Yes, I'll take that. Gladly. Okay. Let's go to Brock's gym. Brock's rock hard determination and willpower will be what determines this victory for us. This episode might go a little bit long because of it, but it doesn't matter really.
The trainers of this gym use rock type Pokemon. The rock type has high defense.
Battles could end up going a long time. Are you ready for this? I think I've got Jerry in front. Oops. Oh, crap. Diglett. Okay, that's something we could beat with Jerry. Level 12. Jerry, you're level 13. You're ready for this. Come on, Jerry. That's just a 3-shot. Damn. That's just a 3-hit, too. Oh. Dang. Oh, well, we'll beat it. Jerry will get some much-needed XP. Oh, so close. Sandshrew. Alright, now we switch.
Sandshrew! Excavator, let's go!
Trio. Magnitude 5. Gosh dang it. Why couldn't it be like magnitude 10? I did so little. Magnitude 8. That's like 100 power. Oh, sorry, so close. Scratch. And yay! It goes down. Camper Joe is defeated.
I have to win these battles.
Alright, here we are. Brock and his rock hard determination and willpower. I'm Brock, the one and only computer gym leader. I'm an expert on rock type Pokemon. My Pokemon are impervious to most attacks. You'll have a hard time inflicting any damage. Come on! Little Brock wants to fly. Go, Geodude!
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, it's level 14. Let's just bide and hope for the best. Come on, Jerry. You can live. You can't live, it's crit. Dang it. No. It's not supposed to be this way. Come on, Excavator. You got this. Magnitude 5, god damn it, we don't have this. You need to pull off like a magnitude 10 against that Onix. If it's even an Onix, I don't even know if it is an Onix. Magnitude 10, I don't really know what to say. Is it really the right time for that? Onix, alright. It is an Onix. Level 15? 16? 17! Jesus. That's higher than our Pokemon. Haha, I'm getting smarter. Okay. Weird flex, but okay. Magnitude 8. How much is that gonna do? Ooh, just over half. Oh, use tackle. We're fine. Oh, it did 6. Okay, we're definitely fine. Let's go! Excavating. Yes! 393 experience points. Level 17. Very nice. What are you trying to learn? Dig. Ooh. You'd think you'd know how to dig already, because that's mainly your mode of transport, but okay. Little Brock was defeated. Your Pokemon's powerful attacks overcame my rock hard defense. You're stronger than I expected. Go ahead, take this badge. PokeKid received the Boulder Badge. Heat. PokeKid, thanks. I enjoyed battling you, even though I am a bit upset. You're a pretty powerful trainer. This TM will help you become even more powerful. Is that Earthquake? No. No way! Earthquake this early? Oh my god! TM26 contains the move Earthquake. Use it to really shake things up. Oh my god, we just got earthquake. Holy crap. Alright. Pokemon League is calling us again. Hello, this is the official Pokemon League office. Congratulations on completing another gym challenge. We've updated your account to reflect your new badge. You currently have 2 badges. We would like to issue a reminder to all trainers. If you encounter a wiggling tree, do not water it. We've received multiple reports of trainers using squirt bottles from Goldenrod City and Pewter City on the weird trees found in Ilex and Viridian Forest. Please do not antagonize these Pokemon. Now for a special message from the Charcoal King in Azalea.
Fight with fire! Cut your forest to pieces! Visit us at the Charcoal King in Azalea Town.
Friend, Professor Elm lives in New Bark Town and is known for his generosity. Thank you and have a good day. Okay. And where do I get the squirt bottle so I can get me a SUDOWOODO? We're gonna get the SUDOWOODO, guys. Anyway, shake. Okay. Weird flex. Alright. Is this where I get the squirt bottle? Oh, you got some batteries. Here, you can have this. Yeah, brother. You can have this. Squirt, squirt, squirt. Squirt, squirt. Squirt, squirt. Nope, not that way. That one. Alright, let's go. Do repel.
Alright, let's use this repel after this encounter against this Metapod. Alright, Jerry. Oh, wait, I didn't go here. Whoops. Alright,
I know you start swallowing this battle.
Because Metapod does not know tackling him.
Okay, this is taking really, really long. That's sweet. Kitty leveled up. Kitty's now leveled. Oh my gosh. I forgot to use a repel! Oh my gosh, it's another freaking Metapod. And yeah, we're back. And now we're gonna use a repel. Is it here? Oh, yes, it is. Okay. We're gonna save. It's a weird tree. Use a squirt bottle?
Yes.
It attacks. Whoops. It doesn't like the squirt bottle. It attacks. Yeah, right, we'll save the game anyway. I've got 2 badges in an hour. Yeet. Speed run up Indies. Wait, what level is it? If it's like level 20, I'm gonna be like sad. Okay, 15. That's not bad. Alright. Let's catch it. Sweet! Let's go! I'm a name. I'm gonna be cringe with the nickname and name it Woody. Ah! Whoops. Wait, didn't I name? Oh my god, did I accident? God damn it. Okay, don't matter. Anyway, guys, that is going to be it for this video. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like down below. Comment what you thought of the video. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Turn on the notification bell for information about when the next video is going to come out. Hopefully, it comes out either tomorrow or, if not tomorrow, it will come out on Monday. And yeah. See you in the next one.